War changes people. Lives are devastated and lost, and families are torn apart. Sacrifice is rarely worth the price. My brothers had to decide between the cause of the Confederacy and the lives of their family.
Let's go. Look, they slaughtered Jackson's cattle.
Slaves?
Yanks, probably.
Nice trick! When did you find time to practice?
While you were getting old.
Very funny.
Can you repeat that trick, smartass?
I wonder how you'll do with the Yankees. They heard us, that's for damn sure.
He's running.
He'll be bringing back some friends. I'll keep practicing, brother. Son of a bitch.
Poor Jackson.
Come on, brother. We gotta hurry.
Hey, you think our home was torched too? It's only a mile away.
We gotta run.
Thanks, brother. Did you hear that?
No, we don't have time.
Help! That's Jackson. I ain't leaving him to burn.
All right, come on.
Watch out!
Help!
Mr. Jackson! Pitt, hold on. We'll get you out. Get that bucket, Thomas.
Help! Open up! Let me out!
I can't open it!
Move aside. Jackson.
These animals, they wanted to burn me alive. They killed all the cattle.
Slaves?
No, soldiers. They took over your place too and threw themselves a party.
What do you mean, took over? What about our mother and William?
I don't know what became of them, but there was a shootout. I heard it. Soldiers. Oh my God.
Well, we need to check these stables. This way. That stupid animal.
You almost joined the others. It's your lucky day, Cal.
Get over here!
You put some weight on, brother. Come on, get up there.
Thomas! Thank you, Junior.
See us.
God is the most annoying big brother on God's green earth, to tell you what. You coming or what?
I bet they keep the loot here. Let's see if maybe they have something that belongs to us. Jackson, you poor bastard.
I don't like this.
Gatlin!
Run for the field!
Stay here. Keep your trap shut.
I don't like this, brother.
There they are! Where are they?
Shit.
Jackson, you poor bastard.
I don't like this.
Gatlin!
Run for the field!
We need to go around. Come on, this way.
Stay here, keep your trap shut.
I don't like this, brother.
Kill him! Find him! Where are they?
Shit!
Soldier, I got something for you.
Thomas, let's go. The fire. Well, these bluebellies want to smoke us out.
That fire will push us toward their Gatling gun. They'll cut us down like cordwood.
Now you see that tree? You climb it, and you shoot that son of a bitch from up high.
Mama didn't like us climbing this tree.
We won't tell her, Thomas. Take that lasso.
Okay. Climb the tree, and I'll try to keep them busy. Hey! I saw your sister last week! That girl doesn't know how to say no!
That's right, you stupid son of a bitch. I got you in my sights. Bullseye.
You got him! Hell, I'd say that was a lucky shot.
There's more coming.
Brother.
I'm surprised my nutsack is still intact after that. Good. Now let's go home.
Thanks, brother.
roof's all shot to hell.
What happened here?
Cannon! Crack the cover!
Don't mention it.
Show your face.
That's all,
coward.
I guess.
We need now. More men.
That was
from the back. Lock the door. You back off, or the old lady and the boy die! You hear me?
Shit!
Go to the front balcony. We'll catch them in the crossfire.
We just want to take them and go. No one else needs to die here today.
You can go to hell.
I ain't gonna ask again.
Well, come on then! Come and get him! You coming? Come on! Let's see what you got! You coming? Come on! Let's see what you got! You coming?
Yeah!
You did your best. We can't stay here, Ray. Let's head for the harbor, see if we can find some transportation.
What are you doing here, Thomas? Why'd you two come back? Did you deserve it? Thomas?
We didn't desert our family. And in this world, that's all that matters.
Take cover!
On the river!
We gotta sink that sumbitch before it reaches shore. Cover me!
Thank you.
We should bury Ma.
We can't stay here for too long. You hear me, Ray? Ray?
We'll rebuild it. After the war, we'll come back here, and this'll be our home again.
Looks like we're late to the party.
All clear, sir.
Goddamn macaws. Look at all these dead bluebellies. And we might have to give them medals for this, right after we string them up.
I take this as a personal affront. An insult to everything I stand for as a southerner and a gentleman. They violated a direct order. They deserted their unit because of men like them not doing their duty. Atlanta burned. Whether it's tomorrow or 5 years from tomorrow, those arrogant sons of bitches will hang.
On April 9, 1865, the Confederate Army surrendered to the Union Army at Appomattox, ending the war between the states. The battle was not over for my brothers, however, as Colonel Barnsby had yet to put down his arms and was determined to see them hang. Three of us headed west to Fort Smith, Arkansas, a lawless town full of gamblers, drifters, and gunslingers, a place where people knew better than to ask questions. We still hoped to rebuild our family farm someday, but for now, that was only a dream. For you see, the war had changed my brothers. They had become cold and violent men who took what they wanted without care or conscience. What are you two doing?
Nothing.
We're just having a friendly disagreement. Why is this your business, little brother?
Why is it my business? Because I don't want to get kicked out of another town.
Well, I don't either. Especially since Thomas here might have a little one on the way.
You go to hell!
She was mine!
Yours? Are you kidding me?
What's this all about?
Tell him, Tommy. Unless you already forgot her name. Which I doubt, since you just finished screwing her.
Betsy ain't none of his business.
Betsy? The Marshal's daughter? Are you out of your mind?
Little coquette kept flirting with me.
If the Marshal finds out, he is gonna...
Get your ass out here, McCall!
I want to know which one of you animals touched my little girl! You! You!
Sheriff!
What the hell is wrong with you two? You act like the war never ended! And you can just take what you want! You know what? This time you crossed the wrong son of a bitch! You tell me who did this to my daughter, or I will gun down both of you!
It was me!
He's lying, Sheriff. I did it.
Or maybe it was both of us.
Oh, shut up, Ray.
That girl does like a good time.
You're the deputy marshal. You gotta keep your head here.
This ain't your business, boy! Now I'm not the marshal. So let's go. Time to dance with the devil.
Ray! Thomas, please. Please. Walk away.
There ain't no walking away from this, boy. One, 1, 2, 3!
Thomas, take him!
Ray!